In this experiment, we will be observing and studying the nature of certain salt solutions. Salt solutions will show three basic natures. They will either be acidic in nature, basic in nature, or neutral in nature. For the experiment, you will be needing a few test tubes, red and blue litmus paper both. You will need the three salts, sodium chloride, sodium acetate, and ferric chloride. You will need two measuring cylinders, some water, a measuring spoon, and a dropper. In the first step, take a test tube and add about 0.5 grams of ferric chloride solution, for which you can use a spoon, and just about a little bit of the ferric chloride solution, just about this much, you can pour it in the test tube. Take the dropper and take about 10 ml of water and add it to the test tube. So your dropper is about 3 ml. So you can measure 2.5 ml and take 4 rounds of the dropper. You can shake the test tube well, so that the salt and water mix together, and leave it for resting. You will repeat the same for sodium acetate and sodium chloride solution to prepare their solutions. Keep adding 10 ml water to the test tube. Now our solutions are ready of the three salts. This is the ferric chloride solution, this is the sodium acetate solution, and this is the sodium chloride solution. So now we will take our dropper, and we have red litmus paper here and the blue litmus paper here. And we will just drop about one or two drops of the ferric chloride solution on the blue litmus paper and on the red litmus paper. We will repeat this with the other two salt solutions as well and observe the color change on the litmus paper. You will observe that as soon as ferric chloride solution was poured on the blue litmus paper, it changed its color to red. And on the red litmus paper, it had no effect. Similarly, the sodium acetate solution had no effect on the blue litmus paper, but on the red litmus paper, it has slightly turned to blue. and the sodium chloride solution has showed no effect either on the blue litmus paper or the red litmus paper. So this shows that ferric chloride is acidic in nature, sodium acetate is basic in nature, and the sodium chloride solution is neutral in nature.